All right, hi. I want to make a quick recording of my Yolobox so I can try to better understand what's going on with my inputs, my audio inputs. Video inputs I feel pretty confident about. This is a picture of the setup. A little complicated, but I've got a GoPro, which is what you're seeing right now, plugged into HDMI 1, HDMI 2. I have on a little Sony hand cam, which is back there. That's HDMI 2. That looks like this. Wide view. And then HDMI 3, I have in a loopback. So you can see I ran the cable. It's looped. Just one big cable. And it's going from HDMI out on the Yolobox right into HDMI 3. And there might be smarter ways to do that. But what I'm doing with it is I can click HDMI 3 and I can see my own Yolobox layout. And then I get the infinite Yolobox layouts in the corner. But the nice thing is I can demo these menus and try to explain what I'm trying to do. So let's use some of the features of Yolobox and we'll do a picture in a picture. And we'll do a picture in a picture of the Yolobox as my primary. And the physical connections is my secondary. So that's what we're looking at. We'll say sure with all the defaults and say done. So picture in a picture is gonna hopefully let me explain what I'm trying to do. I might end up moving that picture. Let me just do this real quick. I think I can do this. Edit picture in picture, move that guy up there. I say okay. Okay. So let's talk about audio because that's why I'm here. I have my headphones plugged in up top. Let's go to the physical view first. These are my headphones for a monitor. I can hear myself in an echo. I can see the level bump meter. So that's how I hear myself. What I'm feeding, this is a Rode wireless mic. I'm wearing it right here. I'm talking. Tap, 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 tap. And you can see on the feed that that's coming from mic in. And you can see physically, it's plugged in to mic in, the second jack up there. Not the line in, but the mic in. I believe these are supposed to emit, these Rode things are supposed to emit line audio out. But what I have, this is part of the reason I'm making this video. You can see that I bumped the gain all the way to plus 15 on the mic in input. One other thing I'll add to the mix is I just have my iPhone here and I want to be able to play audio for you and then plug it into line in so you can hear what it sounds like. So back to this cam. Here's my iPhone. It's got a little audio out dongle. The song I'm going to choose is from the Beatles. It's a Blue Jay Way. And I choose that because it has a particular opening that uses stereo separation a lot. And you'll be able to hear only one of the tracks. And if you only hear one, you know that the stereo separation isn't working great. So, okay. So I guess the first test and the easiest test is I'm gonna plug, make sure my video looks good. Go to the picture in the picture. I'm gonna plug my iPhone into the line in jack. And then I'm going to have to change my audio mixer to come off mic in and go to line in. And that probably means that we're going to drop, you're going to lose my audio. But I want to show that, see if we can pick up the line in coming from my iPhone. I'm going to tap it now, so at least electrically sending. So I don't know if that was useful, but what I did there is I plugged in that line-in jack and played music. I know it's playing, but it didn't show up on my line-in audio mix, and that's what I'm trying to understand. I know that it's playing. I'll pause it. And I can plug it into the mic in. I find I have to bring the gain down. So I was able to show that you can hear the audio on the mic end input, but it's only mono, it's not stereo. And I'm not hearing anything on the line in input. So that's my basic question. I think my line in might be broken. Might not be wired correctly, but I feel strong confidence that this wire is good, that the audio coming out of here is real, and I'm just not picking anything up on line in. And mic in I know works. The reason I learned about this is my wireless mic, I have to have it in mono mode now, so I can't control two channels and I don't have independent channels. It mixes them. And I want that stereo input coming in for the line-in. So I'm going to send a ticket to hopefully the Yo-Yo Live support channel and see if they have any ideas. And hopefully this video will make it easy for them. Understand what I'm trying to do. Thanks for watching.